situation in the Ukrainian border with the deployment of the Russian troops, with the fire exercises. This is a situation very dangerous, and we call to Russia to withdraw their troops from the Ukrainian border.